one of these experiences before. We'll be right back. streaming through you all at this moment in the most magnificently harmonious way. It is something which is a continuous patterning or activity of the whole cosmos. We ask, what's it made of? And you discover that this living thing that you're feeling is pattern. Going on.
चतत्तवि कलिचलप्रवाहपावितस्थलै कलिवलम्बलम्बितम्बुजङ्गतुङ्गमालिकः दमद्दमद्दमद्दमन्निनादपद्मार्वयं चकार चन्दताण्डवन्दमोगुणाशिवाशिवाञ्चतत्तवि कलिचलप्रवाहपावितस्थलै कलिवलम्बलम्बितम्बुजङ्गतुङ्गमालिकः दमद्दमद्दमद्दमन्निनादपद्मार्वयं चकार चन्दताण्डवन्दमोगुणाशिवाशिवाः सम्भ्रमं ब्रह्मण्ये
that image that I had in my head, it has the dark element to it, reaching the end of a journey that you've been on, but also starting a new one.
Thank you. that are going on around me.
Thank you.
dimension in the world.
It didn't exist.
Jump,
Lately everybody say I'm crazy. Gunmen in my ear telling you baby. Got spirits taking over setting me free. Oh, damn, I got the devil in me. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. modern-day inventor Adam Trombley was inspired by Tesla's work and by the possibilities of the torus. Trombley built a dynamo, a direct current generator that accessed electrical power right out of the air.
And we're trying to demonstrate that by mimicking the magnetic field of the planet and rotating this device, we could actually create a dynamo out of the air. And in fact, it did work.
the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind.
Should be one.
Shando.
Should be one. Double door. Right?
Manta sa wuli ni Deo.
Daydreaming is the daydreaming which has been considered, you know, a sign of incompetence, a sign of bad academic potential. We now realize that daydreaming can break you or make you. The great geniuses did something different. They daydream big.
We'll be right back.
left side of the brain is dominant in the following kinds of skills: words, numbers, lines, logic, analysis. The right side tends to be dominant in rhythm, color, spatial awareness, imagery, in daydreaming. And you must know that, for example, creativity is not, as nearly everyone in the world thinks, that creativity involves logic. It involves analysis. It involves words, songs. So the conclusion is that both sides of the brain, of the cortex, need to be used in harmony with each other. Then you get an explosion of creativity. We'll be right back.
स्मरण मात्रेण जन्म संसार बंधनात् विमुच्यते नमस्तस्मै विष्णवे प्रभु विष्णवे ओम नमो विष्णवे प्रभु विष्णवे श्री वैशंपाय उवाच
Yeah, the cover blues.